This is our room at the Lopesan Baobab in Playa de Melonares in Gran Canaria. So it's a beautiful room. There's a seating area. It's a five-star hotel on an African theme. So you can see that the headboard, is that some kind of snake skin maybe? There's some interesting artwork. On here, I'm going to go out to the balcony where you can see over the dunes and the hotel complex, the various pools. It's beautifully laid out. They've got the African theme. I don't know if you can see these giraffes there. There's giraffes, zebras, crocodiles, flamingos. Probably going down to the pool for a swim once I've unpacked. That's the African restroom. And there's some waterfalls and flamingos over there. Does remind me of the Scottish Parliament a bit, this kind of wood bamboo detail outside. So back into the room to have another look and also see the bathroom. So there's one wet room that has the bath and the shower in it, up to my left here. Looks a nice wide bath. There's an overhead drain shower or a handheld shower. There's our robes and slippers. There's the sink, and then the toilet compartment is over here. Another wee look at the room.